Songs like right now, go to SiriusXM.com/hits1 to enter.
Dinner reservations, not exactly the level of luxury one might expect out here, unless of course you're in Jeep Cherokee. With available U-Connect with navigation and the rear backup camera, you not only know what lies ahead, but behind you too. And because the most unpredictable things can occur just blocks from home, Cherokee offers available blind spot monitoring. Celebrate 75 years of the most awarded SUV lineup ever, now during the Jeep Celebration event. Get 20% off MSRP cash allowance for an average savings of 76.
And that movie, and he's the star. Now, he can also work with Cary Grant and Jimmy Stewart, and when that happens, all the better. But he doesn't have to do that. But the thing about it is, it's like, you know, I'm going to make 2 points here that goes with what you're saying. It feels very, very gratifying when I'm sitting here and I'm talking about The Hateful Eight, and if this movie's going to open and all this stuff's going to happen or not, but it's going to...
Thank you. finding out because I'm running out of HMO to continuously go to parents counseling. So you gotta raise your game. Now I'm not gonna need you to actually counsel me through the rest of my life.
I'm going to see your parents.
They only like letting you go to a counselor for so long.
Make a right turn, then pick up Timothy on the right. Make a right turn, then pick up Timothy on the right.
Parking lot?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. If you would get an estimate or a bill to replace what I hit, and I'm not confirming or denying my responsibility for it, you must realize. But if, yeah, and that's just a joke. If you would get, you know, whatever bill or whatever you need for that to get replaced and send it to me, I will pay it for you. You don't have to go to my insurance company.
Okay. No, let me take one more look at the tire. I don't believe there's enough damage for me to care.
Okay.
Let me make sure the tire is actually safe and not cut or anything like that. As long as the tire is not damaged, I don't care one bit.
Yes.
So, yeah, I'm not going to file a claim. I don't see a reason to for me. When I get a second here, I'll pull over and take a look at the tire again. I don't believe there's any reason for me to even pursue anything on it.
Well, if you do, I'll pay for it, of course, because after thinking it over 100 times, obviously it was my fault.